today is Saturday, March 5th, 2016. What happened to this therapy?
For the past few days, I did notice that he makes somehow noise, like scream one time, like wheezing, is it?
Wheezing.
Then, other than that, everything is okay. He's still eating normally.
Still eating.
Still eating. Then, normally, when I feed them, right, it's like that, put a bit of water, then I put the food.
This one is the sibling, is it?
Yeah,
this one is
put together.
From where?
Pet Lovers.
Yeah, these are American ones.
Okay, then...
This one is quite... this one looks bigger size.
You know, when I bought, it's slightly bigger, you know, like, so much bigger.
Yeah, because this one eating. Okay, what happened to the other one?
Then the other one, okay, then...
Okay, this is alright.
Until yesterday, it's still... Last night, it's still eating. Eating normally, but just a few days at night, when I like using computer, I can hear him make some noise.
Sneezing, is it?
Once in a while, I don't know what's happening. But he's still moving around, swimming. Then this morning, it's
passed away, baby. The sneezing sound, is it?
Yeah, sneezing sound. Then this morning, when I put in slightly deeper water, it's
lopsided. It cannot float like this fellow. Cannot float horizontally.
Yeah, lopsided. Then I saw online to see what I said. Something from respiratory problem.
Yeah.
So I quickly put it and separate him. Then once in a while, you open his mouth very wide.
Yeah, gasping for breath. I cannot breathe. How old is it? About one. You bought for how long?
1 month. I bought for 1 month.
Were they together?
Yeah, together all the time.
This one is bullied by the other fellow?
No, she's not always sleeping.
Any warm light area for them to come out and dry themselves?
I put beside my window pane.
But are they always in water 24 hours like this? Always in water?
Sometimes come out and pass.
You have the platform for them?
I put one island, and they will come out and pass sometimes.
Both of them or only this fellow?
Didn't notice.
This fellow looks very strong. I think this fellow is definitely eating more.
Yeah, always eating more. This but fellow. When I stand there and watch him eat, only he eats. So this one don't eat. But when I need to go and hide away, I see, then he will start eating.
Next time, you have to separate them.
When you're feeding.
Because this fellow has been ill. But from what I see, it's passed away, you know. The neck is extended. And no reaction. Then I see upside down, any reaction. No reaction, just passed away. Otherwise, it'd be moving, the legs will be moving.
But this one I see is a very...
You can carry up and see.
But the eyes still can open and close.
I'm
still
closing
and opening.
Wait, let me see. Let me check. Let's see that.
Yeah, opening very slowly.
So you hold this part first. You hold this. Let me see the eyes. I'll just put down. Let me focus. You can see the eyes. Now it's open or closed? Now it's closed, right?
Opening.
Wait, let me see.
Very weak.
Slightly open. The other side, the other eye. So I put down here, let me see the other eye. Opening a bit. This morning, was he moving?
This morning.
I'm moving, the head is moving now.
I don't know whether he's injured the neck or what.
Well, he can't breathe, so the neck has to stretch out. You're right, then the eyes open again. So it's very seriously ill because of the infection. You swim lopsided, it means the lungs affected. I'll put it down first. So the treatment is, first of all, you have to separate. You didn't separate right so far?
No.
Then it should be dry, not like this in water.
This morning when I woke up, he was still under the bridge. Then one 30 minutes later, somehow he made himself up to the I got some rocks, right? So he made himself up to the rocks and stayed there.
Not bad, huh? He's trying to dry himself. So do you have a lamp or anything, like warm light or what?
No, I don't have. But just the my window pane is just beside the tank is just beside window pane. So when afternoon sun does come in to shine on the tank.
So he does get it.
Yeah, but I think sometimes he didn't come out and sleep.
He likes to hide under the water?
Yeah, like under the bridge. In the ship.
Most likely this fellow bullied him, but you didn't know, you see. Because this fellow, you can see the size is much bigger. This fellow is only 18 grams.
This is a female?
Wait, never mind, let's see this fellow. It's only 18 grams. And it's still alive right here, right now. Just not active. So the chances are very slim now for this chap. Because the swimming lopsided, right? Swimming. Can still swim?
No. Yeah, put inside water, it's still just outside, don't move.
Lopsided in the water.
Once in a while, you just kick, take a deep breath, then outside again.
But you have a big tank, is it?
Yeah, I have a big tank.
How deep is the water? Quite deep.
So deep. Not enough to float completely.
But how often you change the water?
2 days.
1-2 days is okay. Is it very dirty? The water.
Because when I feed, right, I feed different tank. I don't feed in the tank.
You feed in a different tank, correct? Then after that, they go back to the main tank.
Only the fishes inside.
Because this one, we have to put him dry, you know, dry dock, sun. Then what you do, you put some water, like this one, tilting. Tilting, and then let him eat. But not now he won't eat. The antibiotics,
Antibiotics. How do you give you antibiotics?
Into the mouth. With a dropper. But it's very difficult because they don't open their mouth.
Sometimes open.
The one cannot breathe. Gasping for breath. Very bad. They say he's gasping for breath. Yeah, right now his lungs affected. So that's how much it dry now.
So then the tank I must put very little water.
For him,
For him,
Separate tank better. You have separate tank, right? Then put it under the sun. In a tank, you know, not in a small container like this.
In a small container that I can't really.
But at least it's not dead.
For how long under the sun? All the way?
No, about 1 or 2 hours.
1 or 2 hours.
Morning sun, like 10 to 11. Then afternoon sun, 4 to 5. And then other times dry, like this, dry. Dry up.
Dry completely.
So that warm. So that the immune system can. Because when they're cold, they cannot have the strong immune system, you see. So whether you can do it or not, you can do it then. But chances are very slim now. Just now he was really gasping, you can see. Now no more, right?
No, he's once in a while.
Once in a while he's opened his mouth wide. Since how long really?
Only this today only is he's like that. Like totally unresponsive. Yesterday night he's still okay.
Also due to poor nutrition, the food intake because he didn't eat. You can see the whole, compared to the other fellow, the shell also. You compare this chap, you see. The shell is quite solid. Same siblings, I think. From the same batch, from Pet Lover Center, right?
This is a female.
We have to check for you. Female. The only good news is still alive.
Can he stay here?
We can after him for 2 days.
Because actually this afternoon I need to leave Singapore.
The chances are not good.
Okay.
Okay.